recipes. You want to be creative on what you're going to use for your drumming. I have an exercise ball that I can put into a basket. Many of you aren't going to have that. So I am using a stool. You could maybe use a chair, and I just put a pillow on it. I'm using some wooden spoons as my drumsticks. Mr. Kazin, what are you using?
Hi, Ms. H and everyone else. For myself, I was outside picking up sticks and I thought, why not? So we're using sticks for drumsticks. I just tore two off, same height, and then these all fall in my garage. We have a box, old garbage can, this one's cool, metal one, 5 gallon pail, old recycling bin. I could stack these on top of each other to get them at the right height, and you're good to go for your drumming. Have fun, be safe.
We're gonna be doing some drumming today, and these are the patterns you need to know. In the beginning, you can just drum any way you want, and then it's gonna go to single hits. After that, quick, quick, jumping jack, slow, 4-3. You're gonna do 4 of those. Then it's gonna go into the chorus, rock and roll, rock and roll, rock and roll rules. So you're gonna jump and twist on rock and roll, rock and roll, rock and roll rules. You do it 3 times, rock and roll, rock and roll, rock and roll rules, rock and roll, rock and roll, rock and roll rules. The 4th time, rock and roll, rock and roll, rock and roll. Lunge to the side and drum, lunge to the other side and drum. Then there's going to be a break, and then we repeat. The next time there's a break, we're going to do some stretching. You can stretch any way you want. In the very end, the rock and roll rules changes, and it goes rock, rock and roll, rock, rock and roll. Those are all the steps. Rock and roll rules, here we go.